Also making news tonight, Attorney Damian Gomez is catching heat from Attorney General Senator the Honorable Cobb Bethel. Attorney Gomez is being chastised for what's being termed as intemperate and dangerous remarks following his client, former cabinet minister and parliamentarian Shane Gibson's acquittal on 15 counts of bribery charges earlier this week.
Attorney Gomez, who played a leading role on Gibson's defense team, has since indicated plans to have Police Commissioner Anthony Ferguson removed from office and Director of Public Prosecutions Garvin Gaskins disbarred, considering the way the investigation into Gibson's case was handled. Firing back, the Attorney General Carl Bethel said such comments appear to be an unseemly public attempt to intimidate and besmirch law enforcement officials and Crown prosecutors while also threatening their continued employment. The AG reasons that if Gomez and his client have legal issues with anything done by the prosecution or police investigators, there are established legal remedies that can be pursued, none of which involve loose and apparently malicious threats against the employment or employability of any prosecutor or a public official engaged in a legal process before the courts. The Attorney General further reminded Gomez that the law, namely the Justice Protection Amendment Act, specifically prohibits and criminalizes any form of obstruction, including attempts, and prohibits threats aimed against the continued employment of any law enforcement official or prosecutor engaged in a criminal trial. A civilized society, A.G. Bethel said, cannot long survive if the administration of justice and the administrators of the system of justice can be subjected to such apparent threats aimed at their continued employments as members of the bar or as law enforcement officers.